Hello kids, today I am going to start with standard 5 subject mathematics fraction part 7. In this part we will discuss about the multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of a whole number, a fraction or a mixed fraction. If we suppose a number or a fraction A by B, where A and B both are non-zero numbers. That means A can be 1, 2, 3, 4, any number, and B can also be equals to any non-zero number other than 0. And another fraction B by A. When we multiply both the fractions A by B and B by A, we'll get the product 1. If the product of two fractions or a fraction and a whole number, if we are getting that is equals to 1, then either of the fraction means A by B or B by A is the multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of the other. A by B is the multiplicative inverse of other, or we can say B by A is the multiplicative inverse of A by B or reciprocal of A by B. For example, if we consider 9, 9 is a whole number. In fractional form, that can be written as 9 by 1, means in the denominator of a whole number always 1 is there. So reciprocal of 9 can be written as 1 by 9. Same way, 4 by 15. Reciprocal of 4 by 15 is equals to 15 by 4. What do we observe from these examples? That to write the reciprocal of any given number, whether it is a whole number or a fraction, we have to interchange the position of numerator and denominator. As here numerator is 4 and denominator is 15. So we will interchange their position, 15 in numerator and 4 in denominator. Now let us find out the multiplicative inverse of a mixed number. To find out the multiplicative inverse of a mixed number, we first express the mixed number as an improper fraction, means we'll convert the mixed fraction into an improper fraction. Like 3 whole 4 by 7, we'll convert it into 25 by 7. That is an improper fraction. And then we will find out the reciprocal of 25 by 7 as 7 by 25. Now here we will deal with some properties of reciprocals. That is, the reciprocal of 1 is always 1. 1 multiplied with 1 is equals to 1. So the reciprocal of 1 is always 1. The reciprocal of 0 does not exist, means 0 by 5 into 0 is equals to 0. So anything we'll multiply with 0, we will get 0 only. But the product should be 1, then 1 fraction will be the multiplicative inverse of the other. So reciprocal of 0 does not exist. Next is, if a number is greater than 1, then its reciprocal is less than 1. Like if we have taken a number 20 by 7, can be written in mixed fraction as 2 whole 6 by 7, that is equals to 2 plus 6 by 7. That means it is 2 plus 6 by 7th part, that is greater than 1. 2 plus some value, that always must be greater than 1. So reciprocal of 20 by 7 is 7 by 20. That is, if we divide an object into of 20 parts and that 7 part, so that is not equals to 1, neither it is greater than 1, it is less than 1. Now, if a number is less than 1, then its reciprocal is greater than 1. that is 2 by 11 is less than 1 and reciprocal of it is 11 by 2, that is 5 whole 1 by 2, that is greater than 1. If we had taken a blank is there with 3 by 17, so multiplication of the multiplicative inverse of the number, so if 3 by 17 is there, so 17 by 3 will be multiplied with a given number to get 1. If 9 by 23 is there, so we have to multiply it with 2 whole 5 by 9, that is equals to, we'll get 1. 5 whole 2 by 3, that is 17 by 3. If you will multiply it with 3 by 17, the multiplicative inverse of that, then we'll get as 1.